Hello friends, so here in this problem we have to show that the points -1, -4, 4, 6 and -4, 10, they form right angle triangle and we have to use the slopes method. Now to prove that these three points form right angle triangle, or I'll say these three points are the vertices of right angle triangle, we have to use the property of perpendicular lines. So first of all, I'll assume the given points as ABC. So here let's say, let A as x1, y1, I'm assuming it as -1, -4. Next, let's take the second point as B. So here B is, I'm assuming it as x2, y2, which is 4, 6, and C as x3, y3, that is -4, 10. Now to prove that they form a right angle triangle, we have to first of all find out the lines AB, then line BC and then line AC, and if we get that the multiplication of slopes of two lines is equal to -1, then there we can say that these two lines are perpendicular to each other, and out of three lines, if two lines are perpendicular to each other, it means it is forming a triangle. So let's find out the slopes of three lines. So therefore, slope of AB is equal to, we'll use the formula y2 - y1 / x2 - x1. So by this formula, we'll get y2 as 6 - y1 as -4 / x2 as 4 - x1 as -1. So this will become 6 + 4, that is 10, and 4 + 1, that is 5. So the slope is 2. Next, slope of BC, so it is y3 - y2 / x3 - x2. Now the value of y3 is 10, so 10 - y2 - 6 / x3 - 4 - x2 - 4. So here we'll get 10 - 6 = 4 - 8, and that will become -1/2. Similarly, slope of AC equal to, for AC we'll get equation as y3 - y1 / x3 - x1. So the value of y3 is 10 minus y1, that is -4 / x3, that is -4 - x1, that is -1. So here we'll get 10 + 4, that is 14, and -4 + 1, that is -3. So we got slope of AB as 2, slope of BC as -1/2, and slope of AC as 14 / -3, or -14/3. Now if we'll observe the slope of AB and slope of BC, and if we'll multiply it, then we'll get 2 - -1/2, that is -1. And whenever the multiplication of slopes of two lines is -1, then that time we say these two lines are perpendicular to each other. So therefore, slope of AB into slope of BC equal to 2 - -1/2, and which is equal to -1. And here I'll say, therefore, this is the condition for perpendicular lines. So it means here line AB is perpendicular to line BC. So if I'll draw the diagram, it will look like this. AB is perpendicular to BC. So this segment will become AC. So since AB is perpendicular to BC, here we can say that triangle ABC is right angle triangle at B. So we have shown that triangle ABC is right angle at B with vertices as A, B and C, which are given in the problem. Thank you.